Now it's time for Bonnie's Buzz About Town, a weekly glimpse at the Palm Beach social scene with West Palm's own Bonnie Roseman. Now here's Bonnie.
Always fun things happening in Palm Beach County this second week of November. Culture and Cocktails of the Palm Beaches has a special event at City Place. Go online to the Cultural Council of the Palm Beaches for further information. They always have wonderful events. Also, there's going to be an amazing concert at the EC Theater on the 10th of November, sponsored by our Legends Radio. It's a big band sound and not to be missed. There's going to be wonderful celebration in Palm Beach off of Worth Avenue. They'll have all kinds of activities going on. The new Lilly Pulitzer store is opening up, and that's going to be also on Saturday the 10th. Look in the local papers for further information. If you're lucky enough to get a ticket, at the Kravis Center, Stephen Stills and Judy Collins will be performing on the 13th of November. I have been a fan of theirs for years, and they're going to be putting on a wonderful event together. Movie pick of the week, Bohemian Rhapsody, the story of Freddie Mercury and the group Queen. Absolutely fabulous. Try to see it on the IMAX if you can. One of my faves, Michael Mashey Trio, is doing a dinner dance at the Waterstone Resort in Boca Raton this Friday, November 9th from 7 to 10. He's always a treat. So whether you're strolling down Worth Avenue or you're going to an IMAX to see a wonderful film, it's all about style. And remember, I can help you with your wardrobe needs. Contact me, Bonnie Roseman, at 917-209-0516 or go to my website, bonnieroseman.com. It is by appointment. Feel good, but look even better.